Hi, my name is Heather Hidalgo. I am 17 years old, a senior at Notre Dame High School in Easton, Pennsylvania. I have been playing tennis for many years, I think since I was 10 years old, and I really love it. I played first singles my senior year, and my record ended up being 9-4. I have districts this weekend. I would love to play tennis in college. I would love the opportunity, and I will work hard.
So what do you like the best about playing tennis?
It's just a fun sport. I like meeting new people, and it's kind of fun, the competition, and just playing a lot of different people around my area.
What do you think your strengths are?
I love going to the net. I like just coming in after I hit a really good ball. I like coming in and putting it away.
Where do you train now, and how many hours a week do you normally play?
Well, I practice with Fernando Perez and at the Quakerdown Tennis and Fitness Center. I play about 8 hours a week. I love playing off season and during the season. I love practices and stuff. I love Serena Williams. Like fifth grade, I did a whole project on her. I really like her. When she was 17, she won a major tennis tournament, and I just think it was amazing that she worked that hard for it.